We are filling my brother's house with elephant toothpaste.
Oh my gosh!
So we're at the site, and what I told the guys we're doing is we're microwaving a microwave, microwaving a microwave, microwaving a microwave, 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 like those other microwave videos. We have all the microwaves, but instead, I'm gonna send Ethan out to go do something while he's gone. We're gonna destroy his car. When he gets back, he'll see it. Then we'll go take him to buy whatever car he wants.
He accidentally hit it with the van.
I'm sorry.
I was just driving and accidentally hit it.
There were also a few deer too.
Yeah,
dude, a bunch of deer came out of the woods and like ran into it, I think.
Hey, thanks for not messing my car up though.
Yeah.
I need that. How am I supposed to get to work? Yeah.
Millions of Legos here. That's one box, and each box has like 100,000 Legos, and we have dozens of boxes.
Can I borrow yours and Jake's house for the day? I want to fill it with presents.
Yes.
Seriously, I'm going to need you to be away from your house for all day. You have to let me know before you come back.
Okay.
Just leave, and then we're gonna spend the day filling up with stuff, and then we'll bring you back.
So we got permission from Jake and Bailey to use their house for the day.
Yes.
And I told them there's presents, and Legos are presents, I think.
What? I'm sorry.
I left my stuff at mom.
My friends, 1 hour to spend $10,000. And while they were doing that, I smashed their cars with meteors. And after that, I took them all to a dealership and bought them new cars.
A truck with red stripes like that.
What is in my car?
Why did they do it to my car?
Weddle and Marcus are probably shocked. They had no idea.
Dude, Marcus is not getting out of the car.
My car is on fire! Why is my car on fire?
How you doing, bro? How you doing?
In here. I was gonna do laundry with my change.
You guys already know this is Mr. Beast, can't say it.
Logan Paul.
Drama free.
He said it, not me. So you each get $10,000 to buy whatever car you want.
Oh!
Really?
Yep.
Right now?
Yep.
Right now?
I'm an insurance company and we're gonna take you guys to get new cars.
I like having Beast insurance.
See, he's hugging me. Oh yeah, now you're hugging me.
See,
Marcus.
We
are gonna rob this house.
Damn. Moves.
Oh my god, he's breaking out. Dude, he's breaking out.
It's just a prank. It's just a prank. Oh god. It's just a prank.
Strong, man.
Did you notice the duffel bag?
The who?
Guess how much money is in this duffel bag?
I have no idea, man.
$50,000.
Yeah! We're gonna redo your entire house. So we just took the liberty of getting rid of all the furniture so then we could just move it all in tomorrow. But in the process, we wanted you to think you got robbed. You know, just for fun.
I did.